Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the illustrious Amway Center, located in beautiful downtown Orlando, Florida. Thanks for joining us, and welcome to FBA action between the hometown Florida flight and the visiting Space Coast Stars. Flight come in with a record of 1-0, having beaten the Stars last month. Since their defeat, the Stars have won 2 straight. And they control the tip. This is Ellis Young. He starts out with a quick layup. Ellis Young had 39 against us last time. This is Dillard inside to Sam Mike Jr., drawing the start instead of Garvin Gordon. Mike misses a lefty hook. Corey Williams, the former flight player and Stars team owner, gets the rebound. Galvin to Young. Good dish inside to number 24. That's Lennon Weinbrenner. Weinbrenner was not part of the team the last time these two teams met. And just like that, it's 4-0 Space Coast. Mike Floyd to Delanche Johnson, back in a flight uniform. He tries to drop it down low to Mike, and it's off his hands. Mike wasn't expecting the pass. Space Coast ball. We've played a minute. Galvin against Vincent Dillard, who put on a spectacular display the first game between these two teams last month. Galvin takes it inside, outside to Young. Young against Delanche Johnson. Ball raked away by St. Remy, retrieved by Young. Now here's a turnover. Flight push it the other way. Vincent Dillard takes it in, draws the foul against number 24, Lennon Weinbrenner. He'll go to the line to shoot a pair. 10:37 to go, first quarter. Flight still looking for their first points. But Vincent Dillard going to the line to try to do something about that. Lefty's first free throw up and too strong. Second one also too strong. Williams rips down the board, and here comes Space Coast the other way. Galvin, not there. Corey Williams went for the follow slam, didn't get it. But the foul's going to go against Sam Mike. So a tough start for Sam Mike.
Correction, foul number 22, Sam Mike.
See Will to the free throw line. First one up and good. Terrific start for Space Coast. Second one not there. Rebound by Mike. St. Remy pushes to Dillard. Dillard guarded by Young. Delanche Johnson right baseline. Kicks it out to Mike Floyd. Floyd dribbles in. No foul called. And C. Will comes up with the rebound off what I guess is going to go down as a missed shot. 10 minutes to go, first quarter. C. Will takes it in, spins, throws it right into the hands of Dillard. Turnover Space Coast. Dillard goes the other way. He's fouled. Where was the call there? Inside, wide open is Weinbrenner. Good look by Corey Williams. And it's 7-0. Space Coast. Coach King could use a quick 20-second timeout here, I think, but he elects to continue playing. There's a steal by Ellis Young. 2-on-1. Galvin back to Ellis Young. And he lays it in. 9-0 Space Coast. Garvin Gordon getting ready to check in. 9-0 Space Coast. Flight are here in body, but not in spirit so far. What's the call? They call a moving screen on the flight, or what?
Into the game, number 23, Garvin Gordon.
Gordon in, Mike out.
Number 22, Sam Mike.
Yeah. Doyle misses way wide on a three-point attempt. Floyd. And they call a jump ball. Floyd was trying to get it to a streaking teammate, but he was tied up by Corey, who probably saved a basket. 8:44 to go here, first quarter.
Substitution for Thor. Enter the game for the first time, number 15, Byron Thompson.
Byron Thompson in. Weinbrenner out for Space Coast. Tip controlled. Thompson with it. Young guarded by Garvin Gordon. Galvin top of the key against Dillard. Young, baseline jumper. Ahead of the pack, Vincent Dillard, he lays it in, and that's the first point. So Dillard puts the fly on the board, finally 9-2, 8:10 to go, first quarter. Young takes it in against Garvin Gordon. Rodney Williams, near steal by Dillard. Now St. Remy comes up with it. Flight push it. Three on three. Dillard drains a three-pointer, but unfortunately, he stepped on the out-of-bounds line before he hit it. So yet another turnover by the Flight. Flight down seven early here to the Space Coast Stars, who are trying to win their third consecutive game. Near steal by Delonche Johnson, but he bothered Williams just enough to cause a turnover. And it'll be flight ball. We approach 7.5 to go. First quarter, still 9-2 Space Coast. Delonche, good pass inside to Garvin Gordon, who wasn't expecting it. Rodney Williams takes it the other way, goes coast to coast, lays it in, then screams at the Flight bench. 11-2. St. Remy to Floyd. Floyd takes it in. Dishes back out. Dillard, top of the key jumper. Missed everything.
Out of bounds. Stars ball.
I got to say, I'm a little surprised. These are the same guys that the Florida Flight handled pretty easily just a month ago. Galvin, shot clock's not moving. I don't know if there is a shot clock or not at this point. Ellis Young takes it in. Good defense by the Flight. Stars basketball, not sure how much is on the shot clock or if they are even keeping track of a shot clock. C. Will, left baseline, dumps it inside. His pass is tipped away. Ellis Young retrieves. Lefty jumper, no good. Rebound, Dillard rakes it down. Surrounded by Space Coast Stars. Takes it in himself. What's the call? The call is an offensive foul on Dillard. Flight forcing the action. Number 33, James Pouncey in for Space Coast. And Isaac Lang, number 13, in for the Flight. Galvin to Sewell. Sewell checked by St. Remy. And we've got a foul. That foul's against Delonche Johnson. Eleven to two, the Flight trail. Galvin inbounds to C. Will. We've got a travel called against Williams, as St. Remy playing some tough in your grill defense there. Causes a turnover. Pouncey trying to check Delonche Johnson, who takes it in all the way. Throws it up, almost got it to go, but did draw the foul.
Space Coast foul,
That fails against Pouncey. Delonche Johnson shooting a pair. First one up and good. That makes it 11-3. Flight still trailed by 8. We've got a timeout before Delonche's second free throw. Just want to remind you, the tickets for your Florida flight are now on sale for an amazingly low price of just $25. Go to flighthoops.com to order today. Glad to have cameraman extraordinaire Clayton Stellworth back in the saddle with me after a couple game hiatus. Delonche Johnson shooting one more for the flight, who trailed 12-3. 5:50 to go here, first quarter. First and up, no good. Or rather, second one. Check that. Flight still trailed by 9. And a somewhat shocking start to the game here. Ellis Young, good steal from behind by Isaac Lang as he pokes the ball away. Floyd, good dish to Garvin Gordon. Finger roll is good. That's the best sequence by the flight all game long so far. Great steal by Isaac Lang. Good pass by Mike Floyd and a basket by Garvin Gordon. Cuts the lead to 7 as we approach the 5-minute mark here in the first quarter. Good steal by St. Remy. Flight coming alive now. He goes behind his back. Good pass inside and... good recovery defensively by Byron Thompson.
Space goes foul, number 15, Byron Thompson.
Flight ball out of bounds. Actually called a foul on Thompson. Delonche Johnson to Floyd. Floyd gets a screen. His jumper is up. Too strong. Rebound. Garvin Gordon. Free throw line jumper short. Rebound, Pouncey. Galvin takes it the other way for Space Coast. Ellis Young, good head fake, but he traveled. Decided at the last minute he was going to try to drive, but by that time he had already traveled. Isaac Lang. Lang still with it. Now he goes down. Call timeout, Isaac. He didn't call timeout. He lost the ball. Rebound missed by Galvin, but Ellis Young there for the putback. Ellis Young's got 6, and it's 14-5. St. Remy to Isaac Lang, left baseline. Gets a screen. Garvin Gordon. Spinorama misses the short jumper. Ellis Young with the rebound. Still 14-5. 4 minutes to go here in the first quarter. Kickball. Still be the Stars ball out of bounds. Kervin's Kalixi into the game. St. Remy checks out. Jesse Capel, the very short but very hot shooting long-range bomber, is in for Space Coast. There's Ellis Young again. Ellis Young has 8, picking up right where he left off against us the first time. Floyd drives, tried to drop it behind his head, retrieves the ball, ball's rejected, gets it back again a third time. Garvin Gordon scores. He's got 4. 16-7 now is your score. Capel, guarded by Floyd. Johnson went for the steal, didn't get it. Jumper by Thompson, no good. Good pass inside. And Pouncey blows the easy one, fortunately for the flight. Floyd the other way. Drains the lefty short jumper, his first two. Just like that, it's 16-9. Flight cut the lead to 7. They're on a little bit of a run here. Let's see if they can keep it up. Seawill against Calixte. Little ticky-tack foul. Calixte gets the foul. Into the game for the Stars, number 3, Brown. Brian Brown. There's a couple of Browns. I guess I should be specific. Weinbrenner returns.
Into the game for flight number 22, Sam Mike.
Mike back into the game for the flight. LaDonche Johnson. Good pass into Calixte. Oh, he missed the layup. What's the call? The foul's on number 24, Weinbrenner. That's going to be his second foul. He's possibly their tallest player. That's good for the flight. Calixte, first free throw, too strong. Second one rolls in for Calixte. That makes the score 18-10. 2:20 to go here, first quarter. A very listless flight team here in the early going. Capel misses well short on that three-point attempt. Here comes LaDonche inside. Misses the short jumper. Sam Mike rebounds. And he's fouled. I wasn't sure he was going to get the call. And there's another foul on 24, Weinbrenner. That's 3 on him. That's 3 on Weinbrenner. I hope they realize that. Actually, I hope they don't realize that. Mike's first free throw up and good. Flight once again cut the lead to 7. Number 5, Jenkins comes into the game for the Stars. Adam Waldo, number 50, in for the flight. And number 6, Ed the Microwave Mincy. Hopefully you'll see why they call him the Microwave. Because he can get hot in a hurry. 18-12 as Mike drills both free throws. Jenkins takes it. Goes around Lang. Dishes it out, Capel. That's a three-point bomb, no good. That was from Pouncey. Ball goes about out of bounds off the flight. Actually, they get Adam Waldo for a foul. So Lennon Weinbrenner back to the line. He's got 4 so far in the game. Trying to add to that total. First one up and good. Second one also good. So the score is 20-12 in favor of Space Coast. They've led the entire way so far. Isaac Lang gives up his dribble. Good return pass back to Lang, who drains the jumper. Great play between Mincy and Lang there. There's a steal by the flight. Mincy, questionable pass there. As soon as he threw it, you could see it was a little bit too far, a little too wide for his intended target, Kervins Calixte. 1:18 to go But the Flight have at least cut the lead to 6. They're making progress. Taking it in all the way is Brian Brown. He misses it. Rebound the Flight, and another errant long pass. That's at least the third or fourth long pass that the Flight haven't been able to connect on. Eventually, they're going to learn from their mistake, I hope. Under a minute to go, first quarter. There's another turnover, kind of a sloppy game here in the last few minutes. Lang now sort of running the point here. Ed Mincy, left baseline. And that jumper goes. That was Waldo for 2, his first 2 of the game. And that's the closest the Flight have been in a long time, 20-16. Jumper no good by Pouncey. 15 seconds to go. Calixte to Lang. See if they'll play for 1 shot. Probably not. Waldo. He shoots. He scores. And he's fouled. 6.5 seconds to go. And suddenly it's 20-18. Waldo can cut the Space Coast lead to 1. Too strong.
Yes, good rebound.
5 seconds left.
Put it up.
Out to Lang. Lang's one-hander up and no good. But a strong finish. Score was 16-7. So an 11-4 run since then. And the lead is only 2. In the second quarter, I just want to remind fans that the Flame Broiler is a quick casual restaurant that offers a healthy menu of food made to order, no trans fat, dairy frying, or skin on meat. For fresh food that's healthy and fast, visit the Flame Broiler, a proud 2-year sponsor of your Florida Flight. Flight can take the lead with a bucket here as we start the second quarter, believe it or not, as bad as they've played. Isaac Lang with it. We'll set the lineups for you in just a second.
Good shot.
Lang, he's knocked down on his jumper, no good. Darnell Brown, number 35, takes it in, too strong. Rebound, Mike. Here comes Isaac Lang galloping up the other way. Takes it all the way in, dishes it out. This is Nicholson, number 7, who's into the game for the first time. Isaac Lang takes it in.
There it is.
Ed Mincy for 3. Short rebound, Corey Williams. Jumper no good. Rebound, Mincy. I don't know why they got 19-18. I had 20-18. They switched the score. I think I know why. Nicholson. His long-range bomb is short. Rebound, Space Coast. I think sometimes what players forget is the NBA 3 is a lot longer than a semi-pro in college three, and they get a little too full of themselves. It's about 3 or 4 feet farther out to shoot these NBA threes at the Amway Center here. Waldo, good pass to Sam Mike against C. Will. Mike with a strength advantage. And that foul's going to go against Ellis Young. Nope, check that. Goes against number 22, Corey Williams.
Number 22, Corey Williams.
Sam Mike with 2 points in the first quarter, also achieved at the free throw line. First one short, but he can still tie the score here with a successful free throw. And Flight cannot draw even. Flight having trouble getting even and trying to take a lead here as they've trailed from just about the opening tip. Isaac Lang's done very well for himself so far here. And just as I say that, he takes a seat. And in comes another long-range bomber, Danny Rodriguez. Anthony Jenkins takes it inside. Good steal by Rodriguez right off the bench, making his presence felt. Nicholson brings it up calmly. Nicholson, Rodriguez, Waldo, Mike, and Mincy. Bad pass by Rodriguez. Jenkins the other way. He's fouled. Rodriguez probably did well to foul him. Jenkins did not score in the first quarter. First one off the rim. Kind of a low-scoring game so far. 19-18. Space Coast leads. 9:43 to go here before halftime. Boy, you could tell that one was off as soon as he let it go. Mike gets the rebound. And he needs some help. Mincy comes back to get the ball. And we got a foul against Jenkins in the backcourt. Number two, Devon Hardison in the game for Space Coast, making his first appearance. Nicholson banks it, and the bank is open for the Flight, and just like that, they lead by one. Ooh. Number 34, Capel, takes a foul. Mike takes a fall, rather. Mike gets the foul. And the shortest guy on the floor is on the free throw line right now. First and up and good, and that ties the game at 20. That's his first point of the game. Garvin Gordon back in. The commissioner scored 4 in the first quarter. First free throw was good. Second one, not so good. But Ellis Young gets the rebound. Swatted away. Sent Federal Express by Garvin Gordon. Another turnover by the Flight. Boy, the Flight just are not good making these connections with the fast break passes. Hardison to C. Will. Good play. Strip by Danny Rodriguez. Rodriguez steps on the out-of-bounds line. It'll be Stars' ball.
It looked like it.
Capel. Rodriguez draws 2 quick fouls. He fouls Hardison. This is Young. Young from outside. Not there. Good rebound by Nicholson as he just rakes it away from Darnell Brown.
There you go. Bring it up.
Ed, the microwave Mincy to Garvin, the Commissioner Gordon. Rodriguez, baseline three, too strong. Rebound, James Nicholson. Nicholson in and out. Rebound, Ellis Young dribbling it the other way for Space Coast. 20-20 tie, 8-10 to go before halftime. Young throws a head fake. Bumps Mincy to create some space, then goes up and shoots against the shorter Mincy and draws the foul. Good play by Ellis Young to use his body to create space to get the shot up. First free throw by Young, up and good. He's got 9 of Space Coast's 21 points. Of course, he lit up the flight for 39 last time, so nothing new here. Second one good. He's got a nice touch from the line. Puts him in double figures with 10. Space Coast back up in the lead. Dillard back in the game. Dillard had 31 the first time these two teams played. No call. And they say the ball goes off Dillard. Dillard only with 2 so far in this contest. Here's Young. Good pass inside to C. Will. Hook shot, no good. Dillard rips down the rebound. And a foul against C. Will. Sewell has a little something to say to the official, but doesn't matter. He still gets rung up for the foul. St. Remy in, Nicholson out. Nicholson had a very effective couple minutes off the bench. Dillard, guarded by Sewell, to St. Remy now back in the game. St. Remy, Gordon almost loses it out of bounds. Back out to Mincy. Mincy for 3. That did everything but go down. Rebound, Gordon. He's rejected from behind by C. Will, but his second effort is good. Gordon has 6, and we're tied at 22. Near steal. Didn't get it. Ellis Young was going to go up and dunk it. St. Remy challenged. He double clutched and scored. Good body control by Ellis Young. Put Space Coast back up, get up by a pair, 24-22. Foul against Galvin. Space Coast foul number 0, Steven Garvin. We've got a timeout on the floor as Delonche Johnson and Floyd getting ready to check back in. 6:48 to go before halftime. Space Coast 24, Flight 22. Do you live in a condominium or a homeowner association deed restricted community? Are you looking for strong association law counsel? Well, then Larson and Associates, check that. Larson and Associates is a full service association law firm celebrating 21 years of excellence. Technology driven, results oriented. If your association is in need of legal assistance, contact Larson and Associates today. Visit LarsonAssociates.com. 24-22. Space Coast up by a pair. Delonche Johnson. St. Remy misses the jumper. Sewell rebounds. Still weird seeing Corey Williams in another uniform. Good move by Ellis Young. And Vincent Dillard makes a good defensive play to bat the ball out of bounds. Shot clock now working, apparently. 7 on the shot clock. Ellis Young. He's going to have to do something soon.
3, 2, 1.
And Ellis Young didn't know. Good defense for the flight. Ellis Young was like, my fault, but I didn't know the shot clock was even in operation. I'm going to give the ball to Space Coast. I guess they've opted not to use the shot clock.
Is that what they said?
Yeah. If you got it, why not use it? I don't quite understand that, but okay. Galvin to Capel inside Ellis Young. Good double team by St. Remy. They need to do a little bit more of that because Ellis Young is doing a lot more damage than some of the other guys. But there's a basket by Hardison. That's his first two of the game, and it's 26-22 Space Coast. St. Remy, bad pass. And here comes Space Coast with numbers. Great pass by Galvin. And a touch foul, Flight. Lucky there wasn't a three-point opportunity there. Floyd picks up the foul, see Will to the line. And just when the Flight looked like they were going to make a move, now the Space Coast Stars have put a little damper on that as SeaWorld drains the first free throw. He's now got five. He had four in the first quarter. One here. 5-point lead. Make that six. 28-22, 5:45 to go before halftime. Delonche Johnson now back in the game. St. Remy takes it in. He's fouled. Kind of a touch foul there, but they've been calling touch fouls all game long. That foul goes against Capel. I guess Capel is probably the way you pronounce his name. St. Remy, first free throw up and good. That's actually St. Remy's first point of the game. 28-23. Come on, give the Flight their point up on the scoreboard. That one dances tantalizingly around the rim and falls through. So now it's 28-24. They didn't give the Flight their first free throw. I don't know why.
The black!
Good defense by the Flight, and now a foul against Ellis Young. That's two on him. Leaving Garvin Gordon sprawled out right across the Orlando Magic logo at half court.
Should be 28-24, not 23.
They still got 28-23 up top. Mark King just brought that to their attention. Garvin to Commissioner Gordon at the line. Free throw up and good. It draws the Flight to within three. SeaWorld against St. Remy. That was a double dribble, I thought. Jumper falls off the rim. We got a foul against Garvin Gordon. I'm not so sure about that one. Ellis Young back at the free throw line. I don't like it when he's there because he's got a good touch on these. Hopefully I'm doing the broadcaster's curse. No, not that time. 13 points now for Ellis Young. 2 strong that time. Broadcaster's curse finally worked. Dillard, good hop, step, and jump into the lane. And he draws the foul. Well, they call it clean block. Are you kidding me? Dillard can't buy a call to save his life today. St. Remy, his jumper's short. Rebound Hardison. Galvin to C. Will. 29-25 is your score. Ellis Young cut off nicely by Garvin Gordon. Hardison's jumper well off the mark there. Too long, too wide, too everything. St. Remy, 4.5 to go before halftime. Good drive by Floyd. Great body control. Good take to the hoop. It's now a two-point game, 29-27. Flight of tied the game as recently as 22, but they've never led. Look at Ellis Young. Great move. Little between the legs crossover action. Good take to the hole. Ellis Young shooting a pair. Another foul on Garvin Gordon. First one up and good. 30-27. Space Coast leads. 31-27. It's now 15 points for Ellis Young. By far the game's high scorer. He's got almost half their points. Floyd, he's fouled. That foul goes against number two, Hardison. Floyd, who just scored on the previous possession, now at the line to shoot a pair. 3:55 to go before halftime. Floyd, first and up and good. He's got 3 in the quarter, 5 total. 31-28 is your score. And he drains them both. Flight now down by just a bucket with 3:50 to go before halftime. It's amazing to me. It feels like they should be down by more than just two. Galvin, kind of a quick, ill-advised shot there. Dillard grabs the rebound. Garvin Gordon, he got fouled at least once, maybe twice. No call. These refs, I can't get fined for making comments about the officials, so I'm going to say it. These refs need some seeing eye dogs. Garvin Gordon, he draws the foul. There's another foul on Ellis Young. That's at least two, possibly three on him. .35 to go before the half. The commish at the line, Garvin Gordon. He's got 7 so far for the flight. First one up and good. It's a one-point game now. He can tie things up at 31 with a successful free throw here. And he does. Just like that, we're tied at 31. Flight have never led. Ellis Young. Is that a three? They call it a three. His foot was on the line. You got to be kidding me. Come on, refs.
Good take.
Dillard, good take to the rim. He now has 4, and it's 34-33. Flight still trailed by 1. I'm sure the replay will bear me out if you look at it, but Ellis Young's foot was on the line when he made that long-distance jumper. The foul against Dillard. They're calling this game awfully close. The PA announcer has the wrong name for that guy, but it's okay. Ellis Young with another basket. Free throw. He's got 19 out of their 35 points. And that's 20 points for Ellis Young. 36-33, 2:55 to go before halftime.
Come on, guys.
St. Remy to Gordon.
Gordon,
he's hit on the arm by number 8, Rodney Williams. Gordon really likes those 12 to 15 foot jumpers around either side of the free throw line. First one, too strong. 36-33. Still pull it to within two. Mike Floyd shouting encouragement to Gordon. Unfortunately, it didn't work as Gordon once again too strong on a free throw. And there's a three-pointer. Rodney Williams. He's got 4 in the game now. And it's 39-33. St. Remy, good take to the hole. It's his first basket. He's got 4 now in the game as he's also hit a pair of free throws. 39-35 is the score. 2:19 to go before halftime. Got Floyd, Dillard, St. Remy, LaDonche Johnson, and Garvin Gordon in the game, the 5 starters. Here comes Ellis Young again. Too strong this time. And we got another foul. Who'd they get that one on? That's another foul on Garvin Gordon. That's not good news for the flight. That's got to be at least 3 on him. First one good. 21 points for Ellis Young. 40-35. Yep. Mike back in for Gordon, who's saddled with some foul trouble now. As we approach the 2-minute mark before halftime, 2:08 to be exact. Second free throw, no good. There's a kick ball. No call. Somehow Dillard comes out with the ball for the flight. There's a foul from behind. Got to call it both ways, ref, and he did. That foul goes against Weinbrenner. That's the exact same foul they called on Garvin Gordon on the other end. It's the exact same call. I don't agree with either one of them, but if you call one, you got to call them both. Mike at the free throw line. He drains the first one.
Thank you.
Return to the game. The Space Coast number 33.
He's got a total of 3 in the game now. 40-36. Second one up and good. Mike has 4 free throws in the game. Flight still trail by 3 at 40-37. Capel, are you kidding me? The refs are not letting any kind of flow of the game. They're calling touch fouls on both ends. This really is benefiting the Flight because they seem to be a good free throw shooting team, especially with Ellis Young. Although Capel misses that one, the broadcaster's curse works once again. Second one good, though. 1 out of 2 for Capel. 41-37, Flight trail by 4. Delonche Johnson, Flight.
There it is.
Floyd. Mike, no, you're not going to call an offensive foul. Mike with the foul. That was a good flop by Ellis Young. Mike's strong, but he's not that strong. He's not Shaquille O'Neal strong. Come on. There's a steal by Dillard.
Go, look, go, go.
Vincent Dillard, look out below.
Number three, Vincent Dillard.
And the soft slam dunk by Vincent Dillard cuts the lead to two.
There you go, good block.
Mike Floyd. That was a good block by Mike Floyd, although I think that one was actually a foul.
That was a block.
Cameraman extraordinaire Clayton Stallworth begs to differ, but I think Mike Floyd got away with the foul. Pouncey at the free throw line. Oh, they did call a foul. See? But he blows the first one. 2-point game still. 49.9 to go before halftime. Less than a minute. Second one up and good. That's Pouncey's first point of the game. 42-39. St. Remy to Floyd. Floyd. Good rebound by Dillard, and they do call the foul. They're going to have to move this back to like 10 fouls to foul out instead of 6. Or else there might be only about 3 guys per side by the time this game's over with. This is unbelievable. I think the foul was on Ellis Young. I hope it was. First free throw up and good. Dillard can cut the lead to 1. And he does not. But he retrieves the rebound. Good hustle. The ball winds up into the hands of Floyd with 25 to go here before halftime. Floyd can tie with the bucket or take the lead with a 3-point play of some sort. Look out behind you. Dillard. Oh, come on. No call. Jumper well short. Delonche Johnson rebounds to Floyd. Back to Dillard. Dillard lays it in. Right at the buzzer. And that ties the game at 42. That gives Dillard 9 for the half. 7 in the quarter. And we go to the locker room tied at 42. It is going to count. So let's see now if we're going to get a halftime interview with Coach King.
And the official time on the court of life is 2012. Bonus shoots for as low as $40.
And we did not get a halftime interview. We were kind of rushed here, abbreviated halftime. Tied at 42 here going into the third quarter. Top scorers for the flight are Vincent Dillard and Garvin Gordon, each with 9. Mike Floyd with 6. For Space Coast, it's far and away the leading scorer is Ellis Young with 23 points. The next closest is Lennon Weinbrenner with 6. So here we go, flight with a chance to actually take the lead, despite how bad they played in the first half. This is Dillard. Adam Waldo gets to start here in the second half. Floyd throws it to no one in particular, and there's a turnover.
Out of bounds, start as well.
And there's a basket.
Space Coast basket by Rodney Williams.
By Rodney Williams, it's 44-42. Space Coast once again back in the lead. Flight just can't get over the hump. Vincent Dillard with the rock gives it to St. Remy. He shoots for 3, in and out. That close to taking their first lead of the game. There's a steal by the flight. And Delonte Johnson tried to dish it off to Waldo. It went off his leg. Waldo says, good pass, my bad. Let's get back on defense. And there's a three-pointer by Ellis Young. Picking up right where he left off. It's 26 points now for Ellis Young out of their 47 that they've got total. 47-42. Flight started slowly in the first half. Let's see if they can do a little bit better here in the second half. There's a turnover. Space Coast. Sewell taking it. Nice move. Drives it in and scores. He's got six. And it's 49-42 as the Flight fall behind by seven. We were tied at halftime in a quick 7-0 run. Has Space Coast back in charge. The FBA Commissioner Greg Kite now in the house. He's doing an interview right below us with the Melbourne radio station, who's come to do the play-by-play game, bring it back to the Space Coast fans in Melbourne, where they're from. Of course, this is Space Coast's first year in the FBA. Here's Vincent Dillard, picks up his dribble. Now Mike Floyd. Floyd drives in, good take to the basket, and he lays it in. Mike Floyd now with eight. And it's 49-44, Flight cut the lead to five. Don't reach, Delonte, stay down. There you go, good defense. That was a travel, they got away with it. Good block by Dillard. 3 seconds, come on. Sewell for three. That's well short. Ball goes right into the hands of Thompson, who missed, but Rodney Williams is there to clean up the trash and lay it in. And it's 51-44. Vincent Dillard, off balance Jay, no good. Rebound Sewell. Good pass. The lane opened up like the Red Sea, but he throws it away. St. Remy, good take the other way. Up and under, no good. Vincent Dillard, or St. Remy rather, got fouled, no call. Good defense by the Flight there by Waldo. Forces a miss by Byron Thompson. The other way, Floyd, and he's fouled. A little bit of helter-skelter action on both ends of the floor. Ellis Young picks up another foul. Floyd with the only two for the Flight so far in the second half. 51-44 is your score. 8:47 to go here, third quarter. Byron Thompson out. Number 33, Pouncey back in. Floyd misses them both. Flight have had their struggles at the free throw line today. There's a foul by Delonte Johnson. That's a good foul, actually. He was leaning the wrong way, and the Space Coast Stars had a clear path to the basket, so that was a good foul. Nicholson in, Waldo out. Looks like we're using a shot clock here in the second half. Sewell too strong on a jumper. Here comes Dillard. Dillard has Floyd on the other side. Back to Dillard. Dillard wasn't expecting it. Dillard says, Mike, I appreciate your unselfishness, but shoot the ball. .808 to go. Third quarter. Flight still down seven. Space Coast with the lead in the ball. Ellis Young. And they get Mike Floyd with a block. Ellis Young with another one. 52-44. Biggest lead Space Coast has ever had, I believe, is 9. They can equal that right now, and they do. 53-44, and even 8 to go here in the third quarter. The Flight have their work cut out for them if they want to win this one. Vincent Diller takes it in all the way, lays it home. His first two of the second half. He's got 11 in the game. Pouncey with the layup. Somebody left him wide open, and it's 55-46. Same Remy against C. Will. Takes it in. Vincent Diller. No good. Floyd goes for the follow, and he's fouled. That fell on C. Will.
Star foul number 22, Corey Williams. To the line for flight number 5, Mike Floyd Jr. shooting 2.
Floyd, he's missed 3 in a row now. Usually a pretty good free throw shooter. 55-46 is the score. A little better result that time for Mike Floyd. He's got 3.5, 9 total. And it's 55-47. Lead is 8 for Space Coast. Jenkins, his jumper is no good. Rebound Nicholson. Nicholson almost throws it away, but Dillard does end up with the ball. Oh, no. Another charge against Dillard. And we've got substitutions. Calixte and Lang back in. St. Remy and Floyd out. Dillard's got 4 fouls, I think Delonche Johnson just said. Oh, wow, what a shot by Jenkins. It's an off-balance NBA 3, and it's an 11-point lead. Good pass inside to Dillard. Retrieves the ball, but then he missed the layup. And now another foul on Dillard, and that might be Dillard's 5th foul. So the Flight are down by 11. I'm finding this really hard to believe, as well as they played the first game out of the chute. Jenkins again for 3, this time well short. Back to Jenkins, no good. Rebound Isaac Lang. Lang, oh, ball dances around the rim, doesn't go in. Isaac Lang, the former UCF Knight, at the line. First one up and good. It's 4 points now for Isaac Lang. Dillard exits with his foul trouble, and Ed the Microwave Mincy comes back in. Second free throw, no good. So it's a 10-point lead now at 58-48. Now we got another foul. Delonche Johnson pleads his case to the official, doesn't get the call. Reversed.
Flight foul number 2, Tate Johnson. to the left of Space Coast, number 45, Andy Jackson shooting.
It's on NBA TV.
So Ellis Young already with 28 points at the line. Now 29. Cleveland. 59-48 is your score. Make that 60-48. That's even 30 points for Ellis Young.
Yes!
Ed Mincy,
yes.
The microwave. Instant offense, 60-51. Boy, was that ever a big one for the flight. Pouncey misses, but he does draw the foul.
Flight foul, number six, Edward
Mincy. Mincy with the foul.
Amir Thomas the line, shooting two.
They could use Ed Mincy dialing long distance another time or two here in the third quarter to help them catch back up. Pouncey's first free throw up and good. So once again, it's a 10-point lead.
He played very little, though.
...62-51, 11-point lead for Space Coast. Nicholson to Delonche Johnson, who he was wide open and they didn't see him. Kalixi tries to bank it in, doesn't get it to go. Still a good shot in the paint, that's all right. Dalvin, good head fake against Nicholson, takes it in. Draws the foul.
One foul, number seven, James Nicholson. Two line, his base goes shooting two, Stephen Gunn.
Yeah. These two. Seen couple. These guys. But yeah, he had a one team, Marion County Stallions.
First one good by Galvin.
They're not around anymore. Miami, you're thinking Miami Midnight.
Yeah.
Second free throw, no good by Galvin, so he gets one out of two. Oh, bad pass by Kalixi, picked off by Galvin. He blew the easy one inside, and Mincy with the rebound. Flight catch a break there, could have been worse, but they still trail by 12. Ed Mincy turns, shoots, no good, rebound Nicholson. Isaac Lang tries a crossover. Got a defensive 3-second violation. That'll be a technical foul. And the flight will shoot a free throw. Of course, there's like four guys all wanting to shoot the technical free throw. But Delonche Johnson's going to do the honors. Delonche with just 1 point so far. He's usually a pretty big scorer for the flight. And he can't get it to go. Ellis Young takes a break, so this is when the flight need to make their move. No Ellis Young. Mike gets the ball inside.
Okay. Do something with it, please.
Mincy. Mincy's not shy about pulling the trigger. Doesn't get that one to go, though. Three-pointer well short. Pouncey gets the rebound. Missed shot again by Brian Brown. He missed two on that trip. Space Coast Stars will get a third chance. Flight can't let him do that. 3.5 to go. That shot short by Hardison. Delonche, Isaac Lang for three. Book it.
Three. Woo. Point number 13, Isaac Lang. Let's go.
3 points for number 1-3, Isaac Lang. He's got 7 in the game now. And the play cut the lead to 9 with 3 minutes to go here in the third. Good hard defense by Delanche. Forces a bad shot by Galvin. Lang again for 3. That one's well short. Ball off space coast. It'll be flight ball. Looks like they're playing with a running clock, so the flight need a sense of urgency here. Oh, and the flight turned it over. Flight find themselves down 9 in the late stages of the third quarter here. He tried to draw the foul. Hardison, he didn't get the foul, but he did somehow get the ball to climb over the front rim and into the basket. And it's 65-54. Delanche takes it all the way, draws the foul. That foul is on... It was either on 33 Pouncey or 24 Weinbrenner. Sounds like 33 Pouncey got the foul. Delanche Johnson finally scores here in the second half. Just his second point of the game. 10-point game, 65-55. Gets them both. 65-56, now a 9-point lead. Flight need to cut this to about 5 getting into the fourth quarter. Weinbrenner's fouled. That was kind of a wild shot, too. Flight didn't need to foul there, but they did. First one up and no good. If I could use another one of those. Weinbrenner in bad foul trouble in the first half. He scored 6 in the first quarter. Barely played in the second quarter. Missed them both. Flight catch a break there. So they still trail by 9. Mincy, good pass into Delanche Johnson. He's fouled again. Another foul on Weinbrenner. This is a best case scenario for the flight because the flight have a chance to cut into the lead while the clock is not moving. First one up and good. LaDonche Johnson finding the touch now. So the flight cut it to 8. That's the closest they've been in a little while. Nicholson back in. Check that Nicholson out. Garvin Gordon comes back in. Oh, that one was short. Garvin Gordon got away with a push off to get the rebound, but then he can't follow. That's too bad. That would have been a nice 3-point trip down there. Hardison almost loses the ball. That one was a 3-pointer from Marion County, where they come from, I think. Galvin with the steal, another bad pass by the flight. They can't have that. Every possession is at a premium right now. And there's a backcourt violation. Dad! Isaac Lang decides to pick it up. Mincy, almost gets it to go.
Good hustle.
Good hustle by the flight. That's another foul on 33 Pouncey. At the line, the microwave, Ed Mincy.
Come on, Ed.
Think he's too close. Free throw is only 15 feet away. Mincy can cut the lead to 8. Oh, missed them both. But there's another rebound by Garvin Gordon. Mincy for 3. Yes!
3. Number 6.
That's his second. Oh, that was lucky. Great block from behind, but they call foul on Mincy. It's a great defensive play by a flight player. I believe it was Mike, but the ball then bounced right to Weinbrenner underneath the basket. Who then couldn't do anything with it. It ended up in the hands of Pouncey, who had the ball blocked cleanly by Mincy, but they called a foul. So justice prevails as he misses the first free throw. Second free throw good by Pouncey. The lead back to 7. Dillard back in the game now. Gets a good screen from Isaac Lang. Off to Mike. Mike spins. Short baseline jumper. Too strong. Kind of shot that on a line drive. Little air underneath that I probably would have dropped in. Oh, swatted away Federal Express style by Garvin Gordon. Oh, near steal by Dillard. Hardison in and out.
There it is.
Oh, quarterback Mincy.
Oh, good.
Long pass to the wide receiver, Vincent Dillard. And they score.
At the end of the third quarter, Space Coast scores 66. And your fourth line, 61.
And that cuts it to 5, just as I said they needed to be within 5.
Just a reminder, Lightline Stars fans, in the Archer Farm on Church Street.
I count 20 points for the flight that quarter. 3, 6, 7, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And they had 42 at halftime. Should be 62.
Mark. I think you guys have 62, Mark. I think you have 62. I got 62.
Fourth quarter quickly underway. I still think the quarter, the score is 66-62. They're leaving it at 61 for now. Six to foul out. Ellis Young, spinorama inside. Great block, and then it bounces off Young's shoulder. And out of bounds, flight ball. Flight can cut the lead.
There it is.
Mike inside. He's fouled. I still want to know what the score is.
Score is fouled. 34.
So Ed made a 50. That made it 59, right?
Made it 60. Mike's first one up and good. Second one, no good. Rebound, fought for. That's out of bounds off Space Coast. That way, flight ball. So right now they have the score at 66-62. There's still some argument about what the score should be. Garvin Gordon tried to drop it inside to Mincy. Mincy picks it up and blew the easy one. That's unfortunate, but look at Mincy with the hustle. So 10:50 right now as it stands. It's a 4-point lead for Space Coast. Ellis Young, step back three. Bad shot by Ellis Young. That's maybe the first bad shot he's had all day. Mincy from outside. That one may have been partially blocked. Uh-oh, here comes Ellis Young the other way. And the left-handed flush. It's now 33 points for Ellis Young. 68-62. Give it back out. Oh, baseline three, no good. That little inside-out game between Gordon and Mincy is working well. Jenkins for three. Nope. That one never stood a chance. Good hands by Dillard. Young is fouled. Ellis Young at the line shooting two. Sorry about the long period of quietness there on my part, but I was trying to get the get the scores back up to snuff here. 69-62 is the score. Ellis Young now with 34 points. 69-62, 7-point lead. Flight had cut it to four. Dillard, he's fouled. Fouled out on the floor before the shot. Capel gets the foul. Yeah, it's running clock. The flight need to pay attention to that. Garvin Gordon gets the fortunate bounce. That's his first basket of the second half. He's got 11 in the game now. It's a 5-point game. Adam Waldo back in the game for the flight. That's a carry. Did they just call another foul? Oh, 3 seconds. Defensive 3 seconds results in a technical foul against the flight. And Ellis Young rattles it home. That's his 35th point. Under 7.5 to go. 6-point lead here for Space Coast. Ball knocked loose by Mincy, but recovered by Jenkins, who takes it in. Good hands by the flight. They try to run the other way. Dillard still has it. What's he going to do with it? And now the ball's lost out of bounds. Space Coast ball. We're trying to hear flight number two. Lang out. Mincy out. Number 12. Waldo out. So the scoring game 70-64. Unbelievably, the flight have never led in this game. They've tied on, I believe, three occasions. Capel with a bad shot there. Oh, bad outlet pass by Garvin Gordon. He gets away with it. But about 10, 15 more seconds are going to trickle off the clock. Come on, it's a running clock. Let's go. Attempted give and go. Bad pass by Floyd.
I don't know why.
a near steal by Dillard. Oh, here comes Ellis Young.
Oh, wow.
And he just said, welcome to my poster. You guys underneath the basket on the Florida flight. Dillard for three. He bangs it home. What a big basket by Vince Dillard there. Wow. 72-67, lead back down to five. Capel, he's got four in the game now. He's left wide open. Shortest guy in the whole place. St. Remy hits for the first time in the second half. 5 minute mark now, 74-69. Good head fake. There's a steal by Floyd.
There you go. Keep that up, man. Come on.
Floyd's going to take it all the way. He's fouled.
Come on, guys. Hurry up. It's a running clock.
Floyd. Floyd first and up and good. 74-70. Flight don't seem to have a sense of urgency with a running clock. These 4 minutes are going to go by fast. Second one up and good.
Come on, guys, running clock. Sense of urgency here.
Galvin. There's a steal by Dillard. He takes it in. He lays it in, and it's a 1-point game.
Get back!
3:50 to go. The flight have pulled it within one. Good block by Gordon. He saves it. Did he save it? Out of bounds. Oh, so close.
Yeah, come on.
3:40 now. The flight have plenty of time to catch up there. Don't need quite the sense of urgency, but Rodney Williams.
I'm in front of you, man.
Ellis Young. There's a steal and a foul. The foul on Mike Floyd. So close. I didn't see a foul.
No foul on that play.
Looked like Mike Floyd just did a good job stepping up to try to help against Ellis Young. Oh, Ellis Young. Just throw a double team on Ellis Young and let the rest of the team beat you. 76-73. Dillard wants the ball. He's got it. He drives and lays it in. He's got seven in the quarter. 76-75. Capel for three. Well short. Rebound by Space Coast Pouncey. Back to Capel. Under 2.5 to go, fourth quarter. 76-75. 78-75. Capel drains the jumper. I'm all right with anybody but Ellis Young beating you at this point. Hook shot, bad shot by Garvin Gordon. Rush that one. Come on, move your feet. Stop that guy. Galvin. No. Rebound, Dillard. Off to Pouncey, miss.
Come on, run it.
Good pass to Floyd. Floyd, no good. He taps it out to St. Remy. Less than 2 minutes to go now. Delonche Johnson. Over to Floyd, cross court. Floyd drives it in to Delonche Johnson. He's fouled.
Running clock, hurry up, guys. Running clock.
Now I guess less than 2 minutes, the clock stops. After 2 minutes, the running clock stops. Thank goodness for the flight.
Come on, make these.
LaDonche Johnson. 78-75,
78-76. All right, come on.
The flight have never led in this game.
Wait, what?
Pouncey out. Weinbrenner in. 78-76. 78-77. Nothing but net for Delonche Johnson. Galvin.
Defense.
Guarded by St. Remy. Now Capel.
Defense. There you go.
They've got Delonche Johnson matched up against Ellis Young. Now they switch. Galvin, good drop pass to Rodney Williams. Back to Galvin. And now we got a foul. Is the foul against Floyd or Galvin? The foul's against Floyd. Wow. You know, I've always said that if any team should have the advantage, it should be the home teams. The visiting team should never have the advantage. A minute 14 to go. Flight trail by one. A minute 10 to go now. Capel. Let him try to beat you all day long. Rebound. Space Coast. Weinbrenner. What's the call? Game clock. Reset the game clock. What's going on with the game clock? It was a minute 13 when this started. It's a minute 13 when they started running the clock.
Four, three, two.
Oh, are you kidding me? Ellis Young banks it in. That was a great shot, but the Florida Flight just got screwed out of about 8 seconds. 80-77. St. Remy. He shoots inside, no good. Now the Florida Flight may have to start thinking about fouling. Need to go for the steal and then foul. They don't get it. Oh, that's not the guy you want to foul. Ellis Young with 40 points right now. Check that, make it 41. Forty-two points now for Ellis Young as it's safe. Two possession game is 81-77. Forty-three points. Dillard left wide open for three. We need that one. Oh, doesn't get it to go. And a rebound, Ellis Young. That should just about do it. Weinbrenner loses it out of bounds. Gives it to Rodney Williams. 84-77. Dillard for three. Not that time. And that's going to do it. The Space Coast Stars are going to improve to 3-1. And the Flight fall to 1-1 as the final score is 84-77. Flight stunned, I'm sure. Going to try to get a quick interview with Coach King before we wrap things up. And that'll just about do it. Let's see if we can... Got to say, I really expected the Flight to win. They handled essentially the same group of people pretty easily. And that was without Delonche Johnson. And that was just last month. The Space Coast Stars have gotten a lot better. Flight did a lot of things wrong. They didn't take good care of the basketball, a lot of turnovers. I especially didn't like the way the refs called this game. I can't blame the game on the referees, but at the same time...